Sean Collins headed the ball into the path of Jared McMahon, and he did enough to bundle the ball over the line. The Glenavon fans had to wait until the second half for another score. This time it was Gary Haylock who did the damage, flicking the ball up before placing it well beyond Mickey Keenan. And the victory was confirmed when a Mark Glendinning pass found Dean Smith on the edge of the penalty area, and he made it 3-0 with a confident finish into the corner of the Portadown.